I want to make sure that anybody that comes into our country comes in through merit. And what we want to do is put up a very strong border. We'll have, by the end of next year, 450 to 500 miles built. We're fighting the Democrats. The Democrats want open border. That means crime.
President Trump weighing in on his new immigration plan as Acting Homeland Security Secretary Kevin McAleenan confirms migrant detainees will not be sent to Florida and to sanctuary cities, a claim once made by President Trump. Let's go to Griff Jenkins live in Washington. What is this clarification all about, Griff?
Good morning, John. Well, Acting Secretary McAleenan says that they're reversing course on a plan that would have shipped migrants to southern Florida or to northern locations like Buffalo, New York, after an official first told reporters on Friday that they were looking at less overwhelmed facilities across the country to deal with the massive influx at the border.
It wasn't going to be an effective use of resources. But yeah, we had to look at all options. When you have 16,000 people in custody and facilities designed for many fewer, you've got to look at any planning factor you can.
That news brought a sigh of relief to Florida officials like Governor Ron DeSantis, who seemed caught off guard by those initial reports. But it does little to address the overall situation, John. The Border Patrol's chief, Carla Provost, tweeting on Friday that they have surpassed 535,000 apprehensions this fiscal year so far, with no slowing down in sight. Now, as for previously reported migrant flights occurring a few weeks ago, officials in San Diego confirmed they are being flown from Texas to San Diego currently.
And some of the Democratic 2020 hopefuls are weighing in on the president's immigration plan, Griff?
They are indeed. On the Sunday show, Senator Amy Klobuchar blasted the president's new plan for that merit-based system for failing to even address what to do about the Dreamers and how to fix DACA. But her fellow competitor, Senator Kirsten Gillibrand, drew the most notable attack, hammering his plan and suggesting as president she would not detain migrants in the first place.
And the truth is, President Trump's immigration policy is inhumane, ineffective, and wrong. As president of the United States, I wouldn't use the detention system at all.
This is Border Patrol officials say they have already been forced to release some 40,000 migrants into communities for, quote, the safety of those in custody and the agents. John?
Wow. What a statement from Senator Gillibrand. Griff Jenkins, thank you.